My father is a priest. I am the son of a priest. The north and the west and the south are good hunting ground, but it is forbidden to go east. It is forbidden to go to any of the dead places except to search for metal, and then he who touches the metal must be a priest or the son of a priest. After a time, I was allowed to search for metal.
Time for me to go on my journey. Give me or leave.
Yes, it is time. Come with me.
This is a strong dream.
Take them. It is forbidden to go east. It is forbidden to cross the river. It is forbidden to go to the place of the gods. All these things are forbidden.
I raised my eyes and looked south. It was there, the place of the gods.
Oh,
You went away a boy, but you came back a man and a priest.
Father, they were men. I have been to the places of gods, and I have seen it. Slay me if it is a law, but I have seen it.
The law is not always the same shape. You have done what you have done. I could not have done it in my time, but you come after me. Truth is a hard deer to hunt. If you eat too much truth at once, you may die of the truth. It was not idly that our fathers forbade the dead places.
We must rebuild.
Nevertheless, we make a beginning. It is not for the metal alone to go to the dead places now. There are books in the writings. They are hard to learn, and the magic tools are broken. But we can look at them and wonder. At least we make a beginning. And when I am chief priest, we shall go to beyond the great river. We shall go to the place of the gods, the place of Yuga. Not one man, but a company. They were not gods or demons. They were men. I remember the dead man's face. They were men who were here before us. We must build again.